I don't have to go around his ears much. As long as I'm taking something in my mouth, I'm good. You can do whatever you want to do. Mm-hmm. His first lollipop, too, Bob. How old is he?
Just a year.
Yeah?
Yeah, he turned a year, the
15th. My granddaughter was the 14th. Yeah.
She just turned a year, too?
Uh-huh.
Wow!
I'll get your hand.
She born here?
Uh-huh.
They had to be in at the hospital at
They probably were. And you know what? The day we went in at 5 o'clock in the morning. And they tried to tell me I couldn't go in because I wasn't her mother.
Yeah.
Did they do that to you too? Some
we had that was the week that they had all that
sickness
and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, we had.
Yeah, we had. You don't understand. That's my son and my granddaughter. He's gonna let me in.
We had somebody come all the way from Columbus, Georgia, to see us, and she couldn't go back there and see us.
It was terrible.
What do you think, guys?
It looks good.
Love it.
Yay!